Oh, yeah.
Jimmy Buffett.
Jimmy Buffett. That's it. Jimmy Buffett. I think he's going to be in San Diego here in, during the summer. Yeah, I read something. Cheeseburger in Paradise. You sell me a. I was just born. Okay. Okay. I've never had a cheeseburger before. In 30 seconds, sell me a cheeseburger with everything you just said. Cadence, inflection, pentameter. Not, you didn't use the pentameter, you used cadence. A volume, add in and put in another word, passion. Why would someone want a cheeseburger?
You are putting me on the hot seat, but I will give it a whirl. I will try.
Gee, I heard you sell really good food over there at Sonic. This is a commercial for Sonic, okay? I want a gift card or something.
Claude, you have never, ever had a cheeseburger until you have one from one of my drive-ins. I mean, the bread is toasted perfectly as it passes through the Teflon sheets and the butter is added. And then we lay that hot meat that just came off the grill. It's still sizzling and the juices are flowing off of the edge of the bun. And we lay the cheese across the top and it begins that bubbling melt off the sides. And imagine then that then you're biting into it, Claude, and your tongue is passing through the vegetables, the crunch of the pickle and through the cheese and then you hit that flavor spot, that hot salt and peppered meat that's been perfectly seared. Just imagine how that, and the smell of that is just so wonderful. You never had one until you have one of ours.
Give them a round of applause. Oh, I don't know about right? My apologies to the vegans in the audience, okay? Did he do a great job? What was it?
You just sold 24 burgers today.
No, I'm hungry.
32 burgers.
Thanks, Dave.
Using those words in the right way and with the right passion, and then a little bit of guts 2.0. So you can't just say, throw words out there to people. You got to use the right words the right way. What did I just do in that last sentence? What did I just do? Was there a little pregnant pause?
Mm-hmm.
You spoke slowly and clearly.
I never speak slowly, Jessica.
You did then.
Then. Can he sometimes...
He attacked the senses.
Ah, I did. We got some notes here in the chat box here. This was talking about F-bombs and things like that. It's not for Rowett. It's not for everyone. And some people will feel disrespected depending on their background. Yeah, we don't want to offend anybody. By the language. Once in a while, we can use adult language. We're adults in a room and so forth, okay? We're not giving a lecture to the Mormon Tabernacle Choir. We're talking to adults in a conversation about business. Jason, when you say the word imagine, it activates the inner emotional movie maker. What does that mean, Jason? Help me out.
I just think when you start describing something, you start visualizing it. You're just like when he was describing that Sonic burger, you know that movie maker. You can picture everything that he's saying. Your mind paints that image.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. What happens when you paint in someone's mind an image? Like Troy just did so wonderfully. Troy, I'm sorry to put you on the hot seat, but man, I know you know what you're talking about, and you did that magnificently. Thanks.
Appreciate it. That was my first time, y'all. Claude hasn't been.